Star Spangled Banner at Super Bowl 25. If you were there, you could feel the intensity. You know, we were in the Gulf War at the time. It was an intense time for our country. A lot of our daughters and sons were overseas fighting. So it was, I could see in the stadium, I could see the fear, the hope, the intensity, the prayers going up, you know. And I just felt like this is the moment.